So this time subtitle is not wrong, not so precise. So actually, so if this is a development track, so I want to be fix something bug or something, but so I can't, I couldn't. So subtitle is maybe so I want to be a developer, but I couldn't. So I hope so this happened. So this today's happened, so I will do that. Okay, agenda is so I'm just talking about so Japanese vertical writing basics and some use case, and then so just quickly the current implementation of the LibreOffice vertical writing, and debugs some we picked some corner case and conclusion. Okay, first Japanese vertical writing basics and use case. So we sometimes using the vertical writing feature. So not only the vertical writing feature, so but also we have some Japanese specific text rendering. So why is the vertical writing? Sometimes we say top to bottom, TTB. And so we start here and go down here, then that is. So this is mainly used in Japan, and so some Chinese also use, but not commonly, I think. So, and so important point is so we don't use we use only the Japanese writing as a text writing, not a user interface. So it's a little different of the RTL language. So, and another so Japanese text rendering is Ruby. Ruby is a pronunciation expression, for example, like this. So we have now we have a very good document. So about the document Japanese text layout. So it's W3C provided by W3C. So if you want to know the text rendering in Japan, so in Japanese, so please refer to that document. So vertical writing basics so from this document is that just copy and paste, not my work. So we are starting that from here to here, and this is a vertical writing, and also this is a horizontal writing. So we Japanese also sometimes use both, so very frequently. So and so we say, but vertical writing says that so tategumi, so tate is a vertical. So tategumi is a process. I don't read this, but it is so standardized by this, and so this is writing this document, WCG document. Please refer this. And so typical use case of vertical writing is so mainly so non-technical or non-scientific publications. I heard almost 50% is a horizontal writing and 50% is a vertical writing in Japan. So many documents is written in vertical writing. For example, basically novels. This is a novels example, and magazine. So this is a so computer magazine, but so using vertical writing also. So this use like this. This is a horizontal writing, and this is like vertical writing, and these two is a combined. I talked about later. So and papers. I mean the so newspaper or something. So in Japan, so newspaper, all newspaper is a vertical writing. And so, for example, the business books or computer science books is also the vertical writing, mainly. And so, in school education, we still use a lot of vertical writing, text, vertical writing, notebook or something like that. And so, sometimes we use a formal letter, not so, in our culture, so handwriting is the most formal, and second, vertical writing.